that's the character of Madhav Jha.
I'm very, very happy that these are the anecdotes that are coming out. We've actually not spoken about these things when we do all the conversations about promoting the film, actually.
Yeah, exactly. Everyone wants to talk about the fun and
the filmmaking.
First Indian movie to be shot inside United Nations, inside the...
And I got to sit in that place where people go to make the world a better place and actually be able to do something that actually matters in terms of the character's point of view. It was not just for show.
But that's how selfless Madhav Jha's character is.
And that's where his love also comes in. See, at the end of the day, that is the personality and character that he is. But when he loves also, it's a very different kind of love. He is never asking or begging for reciprocation. He understands this girl. He somewhere gets it, and that is why she feels so comfortable around him, even though he hails from a different, complete diaspora of society where you would say, aisa kaise ho sakta hai. But like she said, she craves something simple, and Madhav actually happens to be one of the most simple, honest and straightforward people she comes across in maybe a sort of fake world where everybody wants something out of one another. He is not that kind of person. And he's really very, very honest. I mean, there's a line in the film that is there which comes from the introduction sequence. When I do talk to the principal, my interview gets over and the principal says, you know, you seem sorted, but your English is weak, so let's see if you get admission or not. And Madhav understands, he gets up, he's about to leave, and he turns around and he comes back. He looks at the principal and says, sir, chota mu badi baat, lekin ek baat kehna chahenge. Aap ek samajhdar chhatra ko lena chahenge ya kono aisa chhatra ko jo dusra desh ka bhasha bol